version at once, you will be like us.
What the hell are you doing? We need to run! Now!
Overclocking the Rutland communicator. Fire in the hole!
I don't think it worked.
Wait for it.
You will submit.
That was a big boom.
That was my intention, yes. Do you notice anything odd about our friend here?
You mean aside from the fact he's missing his whole top half?
War is hell. Look at that fragment over there.
Hold up. I recognize this marking.
Yes, this was one of the Cybermen developed by General Sterling. But what's it doing here? Based on the smell, it must have traveled backwards in time. But how?
Maybe someone brought it with them?
Maybe. Either way, we need to keep moving. I think the answer lies in that hospital.
Are you sure this is the right way?
Look at these tracks. Based on the gait and the shape of the feet, I deduce that they belong to the doctor and his human pet. Note the direction.
They are headed for the center of our operation theater.
And they've bypassed every major combat zone, which means that the Time Warrior is after the same thing that we are.
Look, Doctor, just up ahead. We've made it!
Taunton State Hospital. It's a bit foreboding, isn't it?
It's been abandoned for years. A lot of people say it's haunted.
Haunted?
I've always thought so.
I don't know about that, but there is something wrong about this place. It's like it shouldn't be here.
A lot of people died here. A lot more were hurt. It has some angry ghosts.
Huh. That is foreboding.
Doctor! It's some kind of portal.
How did you work that out?
Because it looks like a portal.
Huh. Well, we should probably stay back. Looks like there's something coming through.
No way.
It can't be.
Oh, now that was a trip. Oh, my dear doctor. How are you?
Fine.
And I see you've managed to keep Fido alive also. Good for you. Is this Earth? Smells like Earth. Ah, yes, we're in the Americas. Oh, what fun.
Why are you here?
Ah, yes, the walking, talking Napoleon complex. How the me are you?
Why are you here?
Straight to the point, eh? Well, if you must know, I'm just as bewildered by this as you are.
I find that hard to believe.
And I find it hard to believe that you're actually capable of speech. Still, life is full of little surprises, isn't it? Anyway, as to why I'm here, I can't say. Last thing I remember, I was having a slight disagreement with some Gestalti loan sharks.
What kind of disagreement?
The kind that often ends up with a firing squad. There they had me, up against the wall, rifles at the ready, didn't even offer to buy me dinner, and then that portal opened up in front of me. Needless to say, I wasted no time in availing myself of the opportunity. Next thing I know, I find myself here with you two. Can't say my fortunes have improved much.
I believe the part about the firing squad.
You're too kind.
But there is no way you don't have some kind of angle here.
Oh, child, you don't know how right you are. Hang on a sec. Bear with.
Looking for this?
My tissue compression eliminator. How did you...
Fell out of your coat when it hit the ground.
Give it back now.
Nope.
Now.
Is something funny?
Ah, you've met the one person in the universe more stubborn than you.
Who are you talking to?
Come on, you two. We got a mystery to solve.
And what if I decide I have other plans?
I'll sick her on you.
I bite.
Oh, very well. I'll play along. For now.
And we'll respond in kind, but you have to admit, we stand a much better chance of figuring this out if we consolidate our resources.
I can get by on my own resources quite sufficiently, thank you.
Didn't you say you were gonna get shot before you got portaled here?
Oh, fine. I suppose there's no harm in slumming it for a while. And who knows? Might be quite fun.
Just remember, I've got your toy squared on you at all times, and we'll be fine.
It's not a toy.
It's not?
Look, both of you, if you don't have something of substance to contribute, then kindly shut up for a second.
Oh, and what are you going to do with that? Replace some batteries?
At least I could replace some batteries if I wanted. All yours does is shrink things.
Is there something funny?
I don't know. Is it?
Oh, I already regret this so much. Look, while you two have been bickering, I've been scanning for anomalous energy readings.
And?
This hospital is giving off exceptional levels of Artron energy.
Oh, dear.
Is that bad?
Well, it is pretty anomalous.
Which 99% of the time means...
bad.
Well, thank goodness for that. I was starting to get bored.
Hello? Hello? Are you there? Look, we both... no, you're listening, so just listen, alright? I have something to say to you. Something I never thought I would say in 1,000 lifetimes, but... well, here we are. I need your help.
I listen.
I don't know how. And to be honest, I don't really want to, but you seem to have the inside track of what's in store for me. Us.
And you want to know what's next?
Normally I wouldn't dare, but something tells me this one isn't gonna end well, so... just a peek.
Spoilers.
Don't do that! Do not do that! Do that, and we are through! Do you understand me? Am I being quite clear?
I won't tell you the future, but I will tell you the choice. Choice.
You know, you're being quite vague, and it's really rather rude.
Then my next will be clear as day. You will destroy the Sotara and the Lotus, tear down the ships from the sky, and feed the ashes of the ages.
You know that's something I can never do.
Of course you can. You simply require incentive. If you don't, she will die today.
This place gives me the creeps.
Oh, I don't know. I think it's quite cozy.
Yeah, it kind of reminds me of some of the venues we used to play.
Oh, God. Don't talk about the band.
Hold up. You two were in a band?
Oh, here we go.
Yes, I was quite a dab hand on the old Paragosto stick.
The what?
You don't have those yet.
So what did you play?
Ugh.
What?
He played the drums.
I don't get it.
We're getting closer. You feel that?
Feel what?
Not you.
I do. But it can't be.
Can't it?
No, it can't.
Am I missing something? Because I feel like I'm missing something.
What's one more entry on a list that long?
As long as we keep on moving in this direction, we should eventually find whatever's the cause of this. That's the theory, anyway.
Does it feel like we've been walking a really long time to either of you?
That's just your fragile human constitution.
You're gonna start feeling real fragile real quick if you don't watch that mouth.
Hospitals do tend to be big, Nora.
I know. I spent a lot of time in them as a kid. They always seem so intimidating. But this is crazy. Feels like we've been walking the same corridor for miles.
Well, we haven't. I think we should go through here.
Why, so you can pull off some sort of ill-conceived escape attempt? I don't think so.
I say he goes in first. He tries anything, and I'll turn him into a Ken doll.
So untrusting. Oh, very well. I shall lead the way. Halt. Look at this.
The radiation signatures. Consistent with...
a Rutan death squad.
Two of our greatest enemies lie ahead. Oh, this will be glorious!
We must exercise caution. We will wait until the Doctor and the Rutans have engaged each other before revealing ourselves. Then we will sweep the board, crushing them both.
A fine strategy, sir.
It needs to be. My brothers, we are stepping into the heart of the fire. Prepare for glory. Sontaha!
Sontaha! Sontaha! Sontaha! Sontaha! Sontaha! Sontaha! Sontaha! Sontaha! Sontaha! Sontaha! Sontaha!
Have you returned for more counsel?
Something like that. I am here to tell you that I won't be requiring your assistance any longer. We're done here.
I don't believe you. And you don't believe yourself.
Shut up!
But then I can't give counsel. And you'll be all alone.
No. I am never alone. Not as long as I have them.
They are weak. They will not see you through the storm.
That's where you're wrong. They're the only reason I've made it this far at all. They taught me the lessons that made me the Doctor. And I won't forget a single line.
And yet, by taking this path, you have killed them.
Not yet. I'm still standing. I'm still here. And if there's one thing I've learned in all my lives, it's that I won't stop as long as they need me. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna save whoever I can. I'm gonna find what's at the center of all this madness, and I'm gonna end it.
You will fail. You lack the conviction to do what must be done. And in the end, all your works will fade to dust.
Looks like an old operating theater.
Imagine all the fun people had here.
Of course you would look at it that way.
Oh, yes. The forever caring and sharing Doctor. Always there to lend a helping hand. Just make sure you wash it afterwards. All that blood does tend to stain.
All right, Death's champion.
Do you hear that, Nora? He doesn't deny it.
The Doctor has to make hard choices, but he always tries to do what's best for everyone.
Tell me, did you start traveling with him to fight evil? To punish wrongdoers?
No, I didn't.
And yet, I'm sure you've got quite the dance card now in that department. I'm guessing he was offering you some grand tour of the wonders of the universe. Maybe show you humanity's bright future?
Yeah, that's exactly what happened. Huh.
I had no way of knowing how things would work out.
Didn't you? How many times have you done this tango, Doctor? How many didn't make it to the final steps?
That's actually a good question, Doctor. How many?
Too many.
Son of a... He locked us in!
Yes, Nora, I noticed. Still shouldn't be too difficult to unlock.
I think we have a bigger problem.
What do you mean?
He must have grabbed that shrinky thing when I wasn't looking. I can't find it.
Ah, should have known it was you. Look... You could kill me if you want, but that wouldn't bring you any benefit. Yes, I'm a Time Lord, guilty, but I'm not some fusty non-interventionalist or bleeding heart moralizer. Look, I'll prove it to you. Just through there, I've got the Doctor. The Doctor, all wrapped up in a nice little bow. So, why don't you go down that hallway, kill him, good and proper, and then come back here and we'll talk terms. Sound good? Yeah, of course it does. You know it makes sense. Right, go on then, quick march. Left, right. I'll just go and check these readings over here.
Come on, this isn't funny!
It's funny you thought we could trust him.
Yeah, not my best idea, I will admit.
Why don't you try using the screwdriver again?
He barred the door, it doesn't do wood.
It doesn't do wood? That sucks.
Yeah, I've been meaning to install the update. Nora, get away from the door.
Is it the master?
I don't think so. Get down! Oh, it looks like we have some guests.
I can see that.
Terminate them both. At once. Understood.